The night sky betrays the details of mysteries long concealed, the history revealed in the stars of the two who, though gentle, weren't frail. Once when the world we know newly existed, darkness loomed for sacrifice, waiting to see how the ancient ones would respond. Give me just one and I'll leave you the sun and the comets and nebula clouds. Then they all turned around and examined the crowd, asking whose life should stay the undone. The brightest would most satisfy. Disunity was but momentary, for a voice rose aloft in the sky. I am not strong, my friends, but I'll go to my end. The most tender stepped forward to die. Minora had spoken at first, and yet I moved too soon. Elated on hearing these words, cried my heart, you will not go. Was moved with empathy. It took both, but not in a death. It forever rests softly. Elatum stretched out in the sky, Minora to one side. Bonded in eternity. For goodness is God. Hush now and dream of the pair of friends forever true. Who lie close and sleep in the stars and look down on demons like you. Sighing gently, smiled bright and said good night. Upon sight of that smile so sweet.